So my second drink that I want to present you is an aperitivo with tequila in a strain up technique. So put the ice in the mixing glass and cool it. We have 30 ml of tequila or chile posado. The same part of bianco sarti is an Italian liquor, and the same part of a Carlo Alberto Reserva Vermouth Bianco inside. And we have also a dash of Angostura. It's a very strong drink, and for my opinion, we make a good stir for a good diluition. Yeah? Maybe 20 seconds, maybe. Change the glass, change the ice in the glass. And pour it. For the garnish, we have a lemon peel. Enjoy.